Why would you steal a boat?
Who cares? God!
I have an idea. What if we all made out?
Well, fine.
Charlie, we need to find the Banana King.
The Banana King?
That dude's been selling candy on our street.
I'd rather not get involved.
Oh, you're involved on it.
Holy Jesus!
You see, Charlie? He knows we're coming.
That's right, Charlie.
We're going to war.
We're going to war.
Banana King, get your ugly face out here.
Yo, what do you want?
I want you to stop being an asshole.
What? I ain't being an asshole. You being an asshole.
You being the asshole.
I said I ain't being an asshole. But you two are definitely being assholes.
Charlie, tell him what an asshole he's being.
I want no part in this.
See, now that guy is not an asshole.
That's it. I'm tired of this asshole.
We're coming for you, Banana King. Trying to sell candy on my street.
Free market economy, man. Y'all need to learn some economics.
Well, you need to learn some. Die.
Ow! I am bleeding banana blood.
Yeah, spring break. All right, I'm done with this. Let's go to Denny's. What the hell is a grand slamwich?
That's everything that comes with the grand slam put into a sandwich instead.
That sounds really nasty.
They're very popular.
Well, I'm gonna have some pancakes.
I'll put you down for a grand slamwich.
I said I want pancakes, woman!
You're all getting grand slamwiches. They're very popular.
Oh, I don't want that crap.
You get two eggs, a sausage, some bacon, some ham, mayonnaise, cheese, and maple spread all inside a sandwich.
Man, that sounds awful. God damn it, I want my pancakes!
I can slip some pancakes inside your grand slamwich.
Whoa!
Oh, no way! That crap's still burning!
Man, that is from last episode! How is that still going?